something of, yeah, you know, being completely, you know, destructive is great. It's great to be, you know, it's this whole postmodern thing. It's great to be complete, to be complete rubbish and completely worthless is great.
I thought I lost it, but I kept it to myself. You'd have to lose it to get it, not the other way around. I can't tell when I'm snapped, it doesn't make a sound. I convinced my friends I'm schizo, so they won't know I'm vaping. But the voices in my head can't even hold a conversation. If the air's too thin, I'll disappear in a thick skin. I'm not talking to myself here, there's just no one to listen. I act deep and repurpose the words of your breath. I need sleep, cause sleep's a deconstruction of death. Opportunity knocked me unconscious so I could get some rest, but I took advantage instead, because revenge is the best success.
I'm selfless, operations ran my bacon said. With slow jams, the program, what I won't repair.
I keep my back to the wall, so I don't see what I'm up against. I've reached my 10 wits end. I'll take your opinion and run with it.
I'm an ironic long distance one way. Love, hate, immediate need me to walk the line like a runway.
When I use profanity, I pretend it's profundity. I'd exchange all my necessities for an abundance of luxuries. They would keep me captive of company, so I could suffer comfortably. Then I'd shortchange all my long-winded messages with redundancy.
I snapped your heart from your chest and I stitch it on my sleeve. If you still think I'm sincere, you deserve to be deceived. I'm a lifestyle biter, shout, lifting thoughts from a thrift store. Transform, counterculture kids, a dominant discord.
It's hard to walk away from the old ball and chain while they're calling your name. When you destroy what you can't improve upon, it starts to all look the same. As a pawn in the game, you get taken for making moves. So I'll rephrase my cliches until I've prepaid my dues.
I can't resist your desperate attempts to shed your innocence. You wanna be controlled and hold me responsible. You implied I should read the stamp on your back like a user's guide. You let me inside so I commit your suicide.
Changes, only plagiarism on your hijacked plane of existence. Everything stays just the way it isn't. Here's your host organism with the most parasites. Can't play it more than the victim, still alive and stereotype. Join the cult of personality disorders, brainwashing your entourages till they all spit bars of soap operas. You let your mind wander down the psychopath into the land of the lost causes, where you fall in a character like a trap. You play yourself like a juxtaposition. Word is bound by definition, but you get around, you blow your mind out of proportion. I think as big as your ego. If it ain't for sure, then you best believe it's for show. You get a cheap laugh at a costly misfortune. New brand names into your flesh, now you're finally free promotion. Reality checkmate, you've got nowhere left to hang. Your frame of reference, I know you were told to look alive. You play tend to win.
It was all a blur. Now I'm at a loss for words, I toss and turn. I ain't no philosopher, but since Big and Pac got what they did not deserve, my heart bursts like a Glock and my mind is shot. It's you and I bought the suicidal thoughts they dropped. We brought out the dead in ourselves to stay hot. But we don't even need to act like we're lifelike. We wanna be a mystery, we wanna be like life. By any means, we need to be strange. What you thought was a constant, we could easily change. When we contradict ourselves, that's common sense. So fuck how you feel and your accomplishments. We spit the same old shit as you struggle to love us. Only give you a glimpse of the truth when we're fucked up. No matter what you believe, we leave you agnostic. If you found meaning in this nonsense, you lost it.